Doors from security control.
Close it. Little pig.
And who are you? Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Thank you. out! Please! Because you're in there! Listen, clean your family!
My son, I didn't want to have to do this to you, but you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Thank you.
My God, he vanished
without a trace.
I just had sarcasm.
It was my intention.
He thinks we're assholes.
Mortal, stupid.
Let's pull him in and slit his belly open.
Wait. Just a moment.
I can tell we're the same. And you still know it's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Thank you. Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
God damn it!
You're the right choice here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all this holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. Hey, it's understandable. When people get scared, there's like the term of God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself! Ah! 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 Ah!
Not a pain. just like him. Like Jaeger. The puppeteen, and he's still alive. Still discerning his nightmares. It works too well. They can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! And by Duke, he'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Let's teach you the seven habits of highly invisible. Hold up, everybody.
Had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. You want to let me get out of your kitchen.
One way. How do you know you're not a patient?
review recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The films are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were purulent.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. The human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed
a proximity to death, to overwhelm madness. Only a test subject would witness the horror.
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My Job, you alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together, we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Thank you. Jesus, God, what is that?